then again, if I actually did that, that would change how I am right now. Like, I could never imagine changing to anything else. Like, it's another thing that shaped me, sort of. Whoa, that's a PB. That's an MCTRP. I mean, not MCTR. MCSO PB. That is a Sonic Oval PB. Another one during the run. Wow. Who would have thought? And that saved me almost 4 seconds. Haha. Alrighty, time to make sure I don't screw up Aeropolis. Wonder if I can PB every track in this run. Highly unlikely because my Aeropolis run is kind of good. Dang it! Now it's impossible for me to PB this track, because I didn't crash during my PB, but oh well. We're not here to PB a track singularly, we're here to PB the run. Maybe beat Valkyr as well, because why not? Dang. Well, you got BRB again, don't worry. Don't worry. No problem. Ooh, that saved me 14 seconds. Or no, 10 seconds. Thank you. yo, that was really optimized. Holy crap. Holy crap. Welcome back, Yulipo. That, I'm almost sweating from that one. What on earth?
Oh, I thought you said my name.
Thank you. Yo, whoa. That is a lot of time save. Sub 11:30 going into Thunder Road? Holy crap. That is good. Nope, dang it. No! Dang. Oh well. Rip shortcut. Dang it. I hate that one wall right there. Thank you. Nope. Ah, no, no, no. Not the stupid wall. Ah. That was buoy. Wow, I gotta stop doing that. Because obviously I'm not getting enough to make it. But obviously I'm not hitting walls there. No, it's not Rip Earn. It's Rip Track Earn. Because last time I ran the game, I got a 1940, 19 minutes 40 seconds. Woo. Yeah, basically I PB'd Sonic Oval. I think I PB'd Cylinder Wave. I PB'd Thunder Road, and I PB'd Spiral. That's a good save. What? But that's adding time on my split? What? My PB split. Wow. I guess my PB split was really that good. Spiral. Time. Can I pull off the shortcut? Probably not. Which is why I'm not going to do it, because obviously that requires stuff like... What is it? Oh! Wow! Go figure I would do that, trying to initiate a T-drift. Whoa! Oh! Okay, that was not bad, but I shouldn't have stopped, period. ha ha, go figure, I would laugh the track in an unknown way. Because I've never seen that happen, nor doubt Valkyr or Yoshi fan has either. Or anyone else that has played this game. No. Don't stop. Don't stop till you get enough. Ah. I don't know. Don't stop till you get enough. I don't remember the tune exactly. Oh boy. Dang it. Oh well. I guess I'm not beating Valkyr's quote unquote world record. Because he's the only other person that has run this particular category. Ooh, but I came darn close. Oh, right. Finishing time is 1927.7. So that means I have now gained... Oh, dang, I also got a new fast lap record. I mean, fast lap time. Being, let's see here, what is it? 106.685. Yeah, I'm set, I think, let me see here. I'm going to go ahead and confirm this time off the top. Yeah, let me see here. I'm going to confirm this time off Valkyr's, as his time is a little more a little more than mine. Oh, what? I beat his time by a mile? Oh my gosh. What the heck? So that means I had world record all along? What? Wow. Dang. Yeah, his quote-unquote previous... I mean, technically, I don't have world record. I don't know if this is world record counting it, but I can say it. I guess. I'm gonna confirm or deny this with Valkyr. Or wait, actually no, I'm gonna confirm or deny this with the site. Let's see here. The one I'm actually putting the game up on is speedrun.com. Let's see here. Speedrun. Just go to speedrun.com.